judge releases Skylar Richardson from probation nearly 2 years early.
A jury last year acquitted the young woman from Carlisle on three of the most serious charges that she faced for burying her baby in the backyard, but convicted her of abuse of a corpse. Christian Hauser tells us about today's new developments.
21-year-old Skylar Richardson walked into the courtroom 14 months after her conviction of abuse of a corpse in September of 2019. Richardson was 18 when she gave birth in secret and buried the newborn girl in her backyard. Judge Donald Oda placed Richardson on community control for 3 years. She requested to be released from that probation 22 months early. The baby's paternal grandmother made a statement to the court asking for Richardson to stay on probation.
You had the option of giving her up to 6 months in prison, and you chose to give her time served and 3 years probation. I don't think that her finally serving the 3 years of probation is too much to ask.
Prosecutors agreed with Johnson that she should remain on probation. Then Richardson was given the chance to address the court.
You can say I show remorse and I feel a lot of things, but it's hard to show. I suffer a lot in silence, and I do show remorse, and I am very sorry, and I hurt a lot.
She goes on to say she wants off probation to continue her education and become a lawyer. It was then time for the ruling. Judge Oda said there's the perception of this case and the reality of it. And the reality is, Richardson is only convicted of a low-level felony.
There is nothing in the 3 years that I have been supervising you, Ms. Richardson, that has happened to believe that leads me to believe that you will not follow those rules or that you're going to commit any crimes in the future. So I am going to terminate your probation effective today.
In Lebanon, Christian Hauser, Local 12 News.
Since her acquittal last year, Richardson went to college for 2 semesters and worked part-time at Rickers & Rickers, the law firm that represented her.